Hello, hello. Cyber Dragon here. Welcome, welcome to a continued gameplay stream. Shadow War expansion. Blade of Galadriel. So this should be my next to last stream. earlier today I was working on knocking out certain enemies before the final battle. I gotta adjust everything according to like in the final battle. I know I need to keep people alive. So yeah, when it's down to that with allies, have that activated. Elven light. That's also helpful for healing. Blaze. That's circle. So Blaze works in conjunction with Fury. I can quick shot several enemies, which will fill up might, activate might when it's filled up to do a blaze. This will replace my arrows back. So this is a loop they got was playing around with. And Elven Star I hardly use, but that's for healing. Which one is it? Hold up. Yeah, this one here. Yeah, so keep that on charge. And then that stays the same. That's for healing. That's great for healing. Lakes, I can hit an enemy and light keep going through several of them so it fills them up. And this one here, when I'm going down to our main enemy that's weak against light, I'll put it on focus. Other than that, this here ward, it also heals. So ward works like this. See that coming, that ring? Yeah, that's a very good to help stun somebody also. So the idea is to, I hit L1. Army. So, during the last, second to last boss battle, this boss battle consists of me fighting these two. But in order to get to them, I have to take out these, four checkpoints. Each one has a captain in it that I have to take out. And once those are out the way, then I can get to the two inner ones and take them out. So I've been working on knocking out some of these that are outside. So I want to take out this unknown, that unknown. That one's already dead. This unknown, we're going after him first. And then, we got one, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, that's six. One, two, three, four, five, six. So, yeah. So before each one, I will do a save. So let's do that save first. All you gotta do is, you can't just save, so you have to quit the game and do an automatic manual save. And then start it back up. So that's locked in. For this stream here, looking to knock out those six, and then if things work out great, the next stream will be the conclusion. It'll be tomorrow night, going in for the siege battle, and then the final endgame boss. You got to fight Talion again, the guy you fought in the beginning. We got to fight him again. That's where we're going after that first. Let's see, what's the closest one to him? Oh, right here. Wait a minute, what side is he in? I gotta get in there. Okay. So I can come in from down here. We're fast driver here. So he's vulnerable to light and fire, soft-headed, damaged by range, stealth, and beast damage. So I can, gear that I got on, I can actually keep it on. Let me go through my gear. But he is weak to fire. Since I'm doing, I got somebody working with me. So let's see, which one should I do? Restoration? That does heal, and then this one is restore. I can do the one where I tap circle, yeah.
Enchanted as always.
I already had it marked. This way.
An excellent kill, my lady.
If you're on a trip. I want that information. Okay, I can get intel on somebody. Well, let's get this guy. Okay. Stealth, pinning his feet, light range. Oh yeah, he's good. He's close.
No, you suffer. There is beauty in all you do.
I got it. Oh.
Never have I seen such finesse.
What the hell? All right, I have to go out this way.
up in the ranks is an easy way to get a knife in the back. I just want to fight, drink grog, and fight some more. See? Me and you, we have it all figured out.
My lady, you honor him with your ruthlessness.
Oh, wrong button, wrong button. Okay. Basically, I'll shoot him off the thing and let the grog kill him. That's basically all I gotta do for this guy. Okay, start button.
It's big and it's strong, but it doesn't have the brains of a warrior. You couldn't even face me alone. I'll show you how a real warrior fights.
Thank God. Oh, he survived.
Not to me, you dope.
Goodbye. Got him. Okay. I'm out of graph for him. Let me see, I need some more intel on this guy. Wait, hold on. I got intel on somebody else. So we go for that person. Yeah, this person. Yeah, we're going after this guy. Okay, so he's stealth, pinning, Range internet. Okay, cool. So one thing that's beneficial that I'm gonna try, it's in the gear portion. If you use the ice cloak, it gives you 4 more arrows versus the light cloak. That's great for duration increase by radiation endurance. Radiant duration increase by 100%. But having an ice one on gives me 4 additional arrows. Yep, see, increased arrow shot by 4. No, I'm good. Having that extra stealth damage at 50 is good. It's a plus 8. Okay, so where's this guy at? Oh, he's over here. So the idea is to, So we got left here. He's unknown. You're going after him. Just got rid of that guy. Now leave 1, 2, 3 left. No. 4. I didn't count this guy. Okay, cool. Alright. The key thing though in an area, if you see like a little green circle or thing, that means that's information. That's intel, and that does help get that. Goodbye. Yeah, I should have wiped out a lot of them. Fire pit, huh? Detonate.
First, it'll be the blade, then the feasting. Keep looking. It's still here.
Okay, there he is. Okay. Detonate.
Bad. This cross.
Music of your...
apologies for my part.
Got him. Woo!
To see you killed is bliss.
He's pretty good.
Well done, my lady.
Is that him singing? Okay, next. Army? Okay. I'm trying to find this guy. Need some intel on him, though. Can't use ice on him, he's beast proof, so we'll find out. Map, where will we be on the map? Is he over here? Oh, he's over here. Wait a minute. Oh, that's another person. I already got him. The one that I went after, I got. So there was two members, there was two in here. Okay. So good. We're going after him next.
When I hear your call, my heart sings.
Good. Let's go ahead and kick some butt. Intel right there. Okay. Alright, so we went intel on this person. Okay. So he's a soft target. Light, execution, and fire.
Thank you.
take that big dude out, man. Where the hell is he? Gotta track him down.
To join us, my sweet? You're just in time for the fighting!
Oops. Got him. He hitting the touchpad. Can't see. What the hell? Oh, get up. Heal, heal, heal. Get off!
She's blundered over here! Sword!
Got him! Thank you, Crip!
Keep your guard up, keep your limbs! It's a pleasure to watch you work!
Is there nothing you can offer to us, Pendant, by your simple hoping it? The answer is good.
You can't get away!
Never have I seen such finesse!
This heat should toughen up the boys.
Okay. All right. Let's get back to the... I was able to get a couple. I should probably have three or two left. I got four left. Okay. Yes, I got rid of him. I see that one, that one. I think a new one might have popped up. There's a chance the new ones will pop up in these spots over here that are white and empty. So. Let's see where he's at. Oh, he's right here. Cool. Let's go here. Fast travel. What up, Retro Jethro? I just got a moment to take a look at the chat, man. My apologies. I find it's best to call him once I get in there. You just gotta get to the point and activate it. That way you don't get no, my life. Now I'll call him up. Oh. Push your head.
At your service.
Grisha the Puny. Okay. His name is Grisha the Puny. He's immune to
poison.
So, he might be fire or ice. So we go with ice. So I'm gonna change my dagger to the ice dagger. Okay.
I hope you're ready for a quick death. I've no taste for showmanship.
Keep touching, touch that. Keep touching the touchpad. Come on, stop. I gotta heal. Gotcha. You're not going nowhere, buddy.
There's beauty in all you do.
You want to pick up the pace, or you want another?
Move! A fine piece, my lady, and get far less than you deserve.
Good. Okay, let me switch that gear back. Put back on the light dagger. Okay. All right. I didn't see any intel in the area. I should just let the execution go through. Yeah, he's out the way. Then there was three. Okay. Got three down here to go after. Hold up. Four. So we going after his behind. Yeah, go after him. He'd be easy to take out. That's over here. So what's the fastest way to get there? Damn, I gotta come from here. Well, we come from here. What time is it? Good. Got another hour. Okay, this is a certain attack I was trying to do when I had all those people around me, and I messed it up. Let me sure I got it correct. Which one? Wasn't that. I was using that. Was it Elven Star? Light Trap? Yeah, Light Blast. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Yeah. Okay, yeah. That's what I was trying to hit. Okay. Okay. I think I'll let that captain go ahead and kill him. Yeah, an enemy cabinet is executing conf. Yeah, so yeah. I'll let that happen. I'm gonna hang down. Oh, I got a hold. Okay. It'd be easy if I take out the other guy to help him out. But we'll see.
If I wasn't tied up, you wouldn't be so brave.
You and your boys weren't exactly talkative when we asked nicely. Let's start offing them one by one. See if that loosens any tongues.
Don't... walked right into it!
He got him killed. Okay. Damn. I tried to cut the guy free, but it didn't happen. And got he's fireproof, vigilant to stealth. Okay.
At your service. My lady, you honor him with your ruthlessness. An excellent kill, my lady.
Gotcha. Finish him off, Crip. Damn, Crip. Woo.
Is there nothing you cannot make resplendent by your simply holding it? The answer is no.
Cool beans. All right, army. Okay. Okay. Unknown captain. Okay. So these three left. Okay, it's right here. Enemy captain is undertaking a trial to kill a massive grog. So the trick there is to help out the grog. Help the grog out, meaning keep on the attacking dude.
This grog is no match for me!
Oh, I'm on your side, buddy. I got you. Yes. Kobe. Okay, next. Wait a minute. Okay, it might be never ending. At least I got all the big fight out the way. What time is it? Midnight? Let me see how long is the stream going on? That's an hour, okay. I think that's all I gotta do right there. I got the big ones out the way. Don't know what to expect from these. So, cool. I might be ready to go do this siege on tomorrow night stream. Cool beans. Okay, so let me go here and get my gear ready for tomorrow. So in the siege, you gotta protect people as you work your way in. I think I already described this before. Oops, wrong one. Now, these four here, there's going to be four interior points inside that I have to take control of. If you know, like my other multiplayer games, you do that, you know, take control of certain areas. But you got to take control of all four, and then you got to take control of the interior ones. Once you're all that's done, then you can go in for the final fight against them. But the outside, you got to work your way in. They always had these two creatures up top, not these two. They had two growls up there that they shoot arrows and stuff from. So you want to take them out first. Climb, scale, take out the one on the right or left, and then take out the other one. And then proceed to work with your people to knock out all these spots. So, yeah, so we'll be doing that tomorrow. Cool thing. So one last look at gear for that. I gotta keep my allies alive, for one thing. I meant skills. So a good one to have. When it's down, I know that when I get to fighting those girls upstairs, I have focus on. Because what that does right there, something they do, that maneuver there will stop it, or help stop it. Once I go and get stuff, I put this on mine, so I can put down some minefields. I might not even have time to put them down, who knows. If I ever get a good fill up, then I will do Blaze, even though, it'll help replenish my arrows. But that's on the other fight. So okay, cool. Everything's all set, man. I know once I go in to fight them, I put it on that, on shield. And then, I could end up with that is. Okay. All right, we are set there. So cool. On that note, what time is it? 12:15? Yeah, because basically, I thought, because of those other white spots, I thought what happened is the game has put in some more, you know. Yeah, I took all of them out. But then the game, it was down to two left, and the game added in two more. but it's part of the thing. I know why. Because in Shadow War Mordor, certain trophies you have to build up a certain type of captain and get your captain to work his way through things. And so we got the Dark Assassin working with us. Got Crimp. Golem Digger. He is arrow proof, fire proof, poison proof, so he's still pretty good. This guy can shoot. He got a Tinder and Flint. Then he got a him. Definitely got to make sure I keep him alive. So, all right, on that note, take care, stay safe, game as much as you can.